Hi everyone, gonna do something different this time. This is something that always goes down well at the gigs. It's where I try and impersonate as best I can different characters, different people. So we're gonna start with Angela Lansbury singing Beauty and the Beast.
Tale as old as time, true as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast.
Isn't that right, Lumiere?
Ever just the same, ever a surprise. My share, ever as before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise.
Now here's another one. I'm sure you've all heard of the great Louis Armstrong.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Isn't that right, Kermit?
I see a skies of blue and clouds of white, a bright, blessed day and warm, lonely nights. And I think to myself, and Miss Piggy, what a wonderful world.
And of course, the famous Daniel O'Donnell. Of the colors of the rainbow, they're so pretty in the sky. They're also on the faces of the people passing. But now you have it, I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. Now you got it, lovely. They're really saying I love you. So I do, bit of myself.
I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
And I think to myself,
what a wonderful world. Off to the cupboard with you now, Chip. It's past your bedtime. Good night, love.